climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees.
Can you hear me? I don't know. My microphone.
Scan him, I'll call it in.
First time messing around with it.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12. Requesting to pick up the three stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes. Sorry!
Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! Follow me. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see them.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way? If they told otherwise, they'd be dead.
Stay down. Don't let them see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joe.
Come
go!
I see him!
I hear him up ahead. I hear him up ahead.
Down.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Shit, another patrol. Everybody get down. Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
Ain't Spider this year. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
All right. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. If you can distract. Come on,
right.
Take a look.
through here. Come on.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
What are you sticking around to find out? It's too damn close, Tess. It better be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone.
Can you hear me?
They're still trying to find a cure.
I forget that I have this microphone on.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the... key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I'll probably not say much, because,
I get it.
I'm not very interesting. I should talk over the cutscenes. That's what I should do.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
what the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming! Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
God damn it. Clicker.
Years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Everything is terrible.
Give me a hand with this.
Oh!
Squirt, 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 squirt!
haven't seen any of those yet.
Thanks.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Those things are like I think they're like some kind of cordyceps type, dude. Infected. People infected by this fungus. It's making them go crazy.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Damn, she's strong. Strong hand.
Okay. Come on, big guy.
Jesus.
Clickers?
Shit. Go. Over through here. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Thank you.
easy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Got away through.
Sorry, I'm still kind of figuring this game out. Okay. I see. Infected runners still have their sight. Holy moly. shit. The stealth kill clicker. I have shits. I grabbed the pipe. To kill him, or am I supposed to be all stealthy about this? Because I don't know. There's a pipe. I don't know how to swing it though. I'm like an idiot. Melee weapon. Up this way, but I don't know how to explore. Supposed to be attracted to the sound of where I threw the bottle. I think the girls are so Last I saw the girls, they were standing up there. I don't see them anymore. The clickers with the weird shit on their head. Only use echolocation. Those guys can actually see me. I guess I'm just not being very smart about this. Pretty sure that kills him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that kills him. So easy to stick. Alright, so pretty sure I'm supposed to be going to that cart for whatever reason. Hey, Mom. Last of all. And I'm screaming, so like Will's watching me play right now.
Come on up.
Good. I'm
impressed, Joel.
You shouldn't be.
Let's just get out of here.
Go. Where do I go? Where do I go?
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
Doing all right?
Damn, yeah. My internet sucks, so sorry if you're not getting a decent feed.
Entrepreneur.
Are you still able to stream, Will? It just gave me some message saying that my internet connection was not capable of, or that my the quality of my internet connection was too poor to broadcast. So I don't know if you're still streaming or not.
Down we go.
And let's get to it. I get through here.
Well, actually, I'm about to eat dinner anyway, so I'm going to put it up for a little bit. If you are interested in continuing to watch me play later, let me know and I'll set up another broadcast.